now rotting, common pawpaw, a Simina triloba, and these are some kind of ant I don't think I've seen before. I didn't bring my ruler with me today, but these guys are very large. Pretty sure they're not fire ants. Check out that cool little fly. Here's the tree, some more fruit. It's a big cluster. Man, this camera is so HD. There. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Look at these ones. Oh, another one I can pick up. It's not covered in ants yet. I already picked up this one. I don't think it'll be ripe, but we'll see when I get home. It's shaped like a peanut. So yeah, there's three trees here. Out of the three, this is the only one that has multiple sets of fruit. There's another rotten one with some more ants on it, but not as many. Look at that seed. And this is not being sped up, that's just how fast they're moving. I guess, okay, so I can take this ribbon off now. It's kind of hard to do one-handed. Put this ribbon on there to support this branch because it started falling. I guess that's where the fruit fell off of. So when you're growing pawpaw trees, make sure they get lots of thick, sturdy branches. This thing was like falling almost to the ground. It's like pencil thin. This one we've got propped up here on this branch. Too bad I don't have a scale. But yeah, here's that for the common pawpaws and all the ants who are enjoying it.